put the lockout device onto the handles as far as possible, making sure that the device tab is over the angled portion of the handle. Squeeze the handle and the lockout device together, and insert the padlock into the hole that provides the tightest fit. Make sure that the tab is against the valve handle, and that the lower paddle is touching the valve body or pipe. This device exists in two sizes, in metal and plastic versions.